Hello, my name is David Rosenthal, and I'm here with my wife, Ilona. And on behalf of all of us at Zion's Hope, I would like to invite you to join us for our upcoming Bible Prophecy Conference in beautiful and historic St. Augustine, Florida. It's going to take place November the 29th through December the 1st, which is a Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. And we're eagerly looking forward to it. It's going to be a rich time of Bible study around God's Word, specifically focused on the prophetic scriptures. We have several teachers from Zion's Hope that will be joining me. And we've got Dr. Dan Hayden, Bob Hunt, Michael Ufferman, and Dr. Michael Weiss. And we've got 11 sessions planned. We're going to be blazing some new territory in terms of the prophetic scriptures, and we'll be talking about what's going on in the world today. And there's been so much that's happened in the last year and a half, and we really want to focus on what the Word of God has to say about where the world is headed from the scriptures, but also looking at some of the geoprophetic events that are taking place in the Middle East. Again, we've got 11 sessions planned. So each morning we'll have two or three sessions, then we'll have a break. We've got some afternoon sessions planned, and then also evening sessions. We're excited to be hosting it for the first time in St. Augustine. It's a city that we really love, and at a beautiful facility.
Yes, the Embassy Suites Resort is an almost brand new facility and beautiful with a relaxed feel. We really enjoyed it when we went there about a month ago.
Right. Our family was there. It's just a lovely facility right on the beach. There's a nice setting there, a beautiful pool area, also fire pits outside. So in the evenings, you can join some others who are at the conference to sit around and maybe talk about some of the things you heard and learned. Just to have some nice warm Christian fellowship there as well. St. Augustine, of course, is a beautiful spot, and being right on the beach, the ballroom where we'll be hosting the event, we'll have an AV system set up, so we'll have a large screen so that all of the information will be presented in large format on there, so easy to see all the maps and charts and information. And then also in that ballroom are large windows that look right out at the ocean. So it's a really unique setting to host a conference of this sort. St. Augustine is just a beautiful spot, particularly at this time of the year between Thanksgiving and Christmas, because they're hosting Nights of Lights.
Yes, where the whole downtown area is decked out in lights, and it's beautiful. We personally have never seen it ourselves yet, but we've heard others talk about it, so we're excited to see it.
Also, if you would like to extend your stay, you can do that as well, because there's so much that St. Augustine has to offer. So if you'd like to register, you can give them that information in terms of how they can do that.
You can easily register online at zionshope.org, and that is the registration for the conference itself. Then as you complete that, there will be options for registering at the Embassy Suites, but then we also have included some general information of hotels nearby that we recommend that you could actually walk to.
So if you're kind of budget-oriented and you're looking for something that may be a little bit less expensive, there's some lovely options right across the street or down the street from the Embassy Suites within easy walking distance. Either way, we hope that you'll join us. It's going to be a wonderful time, and we're looking forward to that great time of Bible study and fellowship together with you. So thank you so much.